Hi, good evening everyone. Myself Lovepreet, founder of In Your English. Today I will tell you what are the essential techniques to get higher bands in speaking. So it is very important to be confident in the speaking exam. First of all, when you go to attempt the speaking exam, sit there confidently. After that, be cheerful so that examiner feels familiar to you. After that, you need to understand the question of the topic. Whatever the examiner will say, you need to listen attentively, understand the question completely. After that, generate the content on the topic. Fulfill the demand of the topic. Use the power of imagination. Now, what is the power of imagination? Basically, you can beautify the content. You can beautify the answer. You can add even those words which are not existing. You can use the power of imagination. As scientists and astronauts have imagined enormously, they have imagined moon on the earth. They just closed their eyes and imagined the earth, imagine the moon out there, whether there is a distance, thousands of miles or millions of miles of distance. So our mind has everything. Our mind has a power which can be taken out of with the help of imagination. So you can imagine any topic. You can generate content on any topic. So for an example, if the examiner is asking you to describe your hometown, you can describe Melbourne, you can describe Toronto, describe Michigan, and just name your town. He or she is not going to check the facts of the conversation or your general knowledge. He or she is going to check the sentence structure, vocabulary, your confidence level, what type of words you're going to use, lexical resource, and how you're going to tackle the topic. All these things going to be considered in getting higher bands. So guys, we're going to have a wonderful speaking free session very soon. If you would like to join our session, just subscribe us on YouTube. Just clicking the button on subscribe below. Follow us on Facebook, YouTube, Twitter, Instagram. Our company is Win Your English. We help you to achieve wonderful bands in IELTS, but we need your commitment. The dedication should be there. Our dedication, we will invest 1000% of our efforts so that we can bring positive results for you. But you have to work constructively simultaneously. Good luck. Thank you so much. Have a wonderful weekend.